A really fun and useful drill next time you're on the practice court is this one. I'm going to stand on the baseline and Judy's going to stand maybe 2 or 3 meters behind the baseline. We'll do this for a few minutes and then we'll switch roles. Judy will stand on the baseline and I'll stand a little further back. After another few minutes, we'll actually both stand on the baseline, practicing taking the ball early, staying low, and making sure we control how high we hit the ball over the net.
Of course, it's so important to take time away from your opponent, and that's really what this drill simulates. Of course, on grass that we're practicing today, but this applies everywhere. The more time you can take away from your opponents, the more you'll be able to push them back and bully them around the court. Let's get into the drill.
Okay. Now with me starting up, the keys are quick racket head preparation. I'm not going to have a lot of time, so I can't afford to be late. The second thing which you'll notice is that if the ball is coming deep, the last thing I want to do is be parallel with my feet. I want to be able to take a step back. By doing this, it still allows me to transfer my weight. Even if the ball is coming really fast, even a little step like that will go a long way.
You can see when Kevin's doing this how important it is for him to control the height of the ball. As soon as he lifts up or hits anything too high over the net, it's going to go long. So he really has to make sure that he keeps his body stable and aims for a target only a few inches over the net.
Now I'm going to take a little step back, and now my goal is, I've got a little bit more time, I want to try hit the ball with a little bit more height. I really want to try push Judy back.
I find when doing this from right on top of the baseline that it really helps to have a short backswing. I can just use the pace of Kevin's shots with just nice timing and hit back really clean balls.
Now comes the fun part. We're both going to stand on the baseline. We're not going to try the ball any softer. We're still going to go after our shots. And one key thing I want to remind you of, even if the ball is out, play it. The saying, especially in the practice court, play every ball, it particularly applies to this drill.
When you're both up on the baseline, it's good to build a rhythm. Work together. Don't have to come out absolutely lasering shots. You get a nice rhythm and slowly build up the pace.
Thanks for visiting our practice court at reallifetennis.com.